Everything should be good. Everything should be good in the hood. I've already said that before. All right, so I'll wait for some people. And as usual, with this Mansfield Town Career Mode, I'm going to be doing 3 games in this episode. So I'm going to be playing against Chesterfield, and you know what would help? What would help is if my camera was actually facing me and not facing my wall. So people are going to be like, what the hell is going on right now? And yeah, everything seems good. So we're going to be playing Chesterfield in this episode. We're going to have our Youth Squad Monthly update finally after a while. We're going to have Leighton Orient, and we're going to play versus Southend United for our 3 games this episode. And yeah, not going to be a long episode as usual because I'm going to release a video later, maybe or maybe not, but I'm going to be getting back into the Milan career. I think I fixed my Elgato, so I think everything's going to be good. There's going to be no more interruptions. So hopefully that goes well and everything's fine. So currently in 3rd place with 17 points, Rotterdam United is right on top of us. And then there's Huddersfield Town. So let's simulate some days until we get to this game against Chesterfield. And it is very, very gloomy outside. So not a very nice day. Not a very, very nice day. So, players leaving on international duty. So, Adam Chapman and Jake Stevens are both leaving on international duty. I think Adam Chapman is not a youth player. And Stevens is our goalkeeper. So, I think we're going to be having to use a real goalkeeper for the time being. Because we do not have another one besides Stevens. Which sucks. And ruins the whole point of this career. So maybe, maybe, just maybe, let's go check in the free agents and see if we can sign a free agent goalkeeper. Do I even have a free agent goalkeeper? No, I do not have a free agent goalkeeper, so that sucks. Let's go search players in the free agents list who are goalkeepers that I can maybe sign as a backup for Stevens if things like that ever happen. Would you like to start my career mode series, bro? What is it? Let's see. Who could be a decent goalkeeper in the free agents list? Change the view because it's pissing me off. This guy, 52 to 62. This guy, 57. So I'm going to take a gamble with this German goalkeeper. Where is he? This German goalkeeper, 52 to 62. And then there's... Okay, so let's go. Marco Bauer. Let's approach the sign. He wants $2,250 a week. And we actually don't have enough for that. So that sucks. So let's add him to the short list. And let's go to finances. Let's put a bit more on wages. And we're going to sign a backup goalkeeper for the time being. You know, we could always train him, in, if anything. He doesn't look like he's going to be good at all. But it doesn't matter. We just need a backup goalkeeper. So $2,250 a week for 5 years, and I will not specify a squad role, because who cares? And now let's jump into some gameplay. Let's do this. Home against Chesterfield. Hopefully we can walk out of here with a victory. We're going to be wearing our home. Actually, we're going to be wearing our away. They will be wearing their away also. So, team looks fine. Stevens, Aldasari, Miller, Movena, Winter, Mullen, Brownhill, McWilliams, Malkin, Harki, and Thomas. Hopefully we can pick up another victory. And for the people who don't get to see this on stream, it's going to be up on YouTube as usual. And Milan career is coming back 100 million thousand percent tomorrow. And it'll be every single day this week, okay? So just letting you know, Milan career starting tomorrow back again. It's going to go back to what it usually was. And I'm going to have a video out later about my second channel. I'm going to start posting some more games on my second channel. So hopefully you guys like that, random games. I'm going to be playing some old school games. So let's go. Mansfield Town against Chesterfield. What's up, Majestic Me and Sunny Diaz? I have not played FIFA all weekend because I was with family for Easter. Hopefully you guys, if you celebrate Easter, you had a good one. That's a terrible shot. How is everybody today? Williams, send this to Thomas. Thomas has Winter breaking forward. Let's give this into McWilliams. McWilliams to Brownhill. It's like I never left. It's like I never left FIFA into Harki. Harki, let's give this to Thomas. That's a nice ball. Thomas, can he recover? Thomas, blocked by Hard. Okay, so nothing's really happening right now. Just playing in the middle of the park. And watch me say that, and they're going to end up scoring. To Caballero. Caballero. To Little. Little into the middle to Hurd. Hurd is probably going to take it on the wing and try to cross it. Nice block by Brownhill. Okay, so they have a corner. And I'm probably super loud right now and waking up my brother, but I don't care. No, Stevens, what are you doing? What the hell is that? What is this game? What is this camera angle? Send this to Miller. Back to Mullen. Nicely done, Mullen. Let's cut inside. Yes, okay. Give this to Brownhill. Brownhill, try to turn to McWilliams. McWilliams, why is there so much pressure? Okay, McWilliams, nicely done. We're going to give it to Mullen soon. Mullen on the ball. Mullen, let's send in an early cross. Can Harki get his head to it? Harki's in the middle, but the goalkeeper punches it away. Brownhill, Brownhill, Brownhill. It's the ball taken off of him. Yes, Forza Milan, and Milan's going to be back tomorrow, so don't worry about that. I didn't stop it. I know it's been a long time since the last episode, but just so many problems. Hopefully you guys are still with me on that career. Brownhill on the ball to Harki. Harki, a referee. Surely there's a foul. Free kick. We're going to have a free kick in the 17th minute. And none of my players are actually at all good for these free kicks besides McWilliams. So let's try for a power free kick. That's decent amount of power. And it goes over the bar. Hopefully everything's good in the stream. It should look good too. Played around with my settings. Everything seems fine. Miller. Mullen. Mullen in the middle to Harki. Harki. McWilliams. What is happening? Jones. Basari. Oh, nicely done, Aldasari. Nice ball. Get this out. Vena. Vena, who's our biggest center back. Thomas, what are you doing? Thomas, get there. Thomas. No, referee. What a... Whereabouts Italy art thou from? What? It's out. No. Crap. No. No. Nicely done, Movena. Movena's like one of my best center backs. He's actually the tallest. Send this into Mullen. Mullen on the outside to Malkin. Malkin in the middle. Nice. McWilliams to Thomas. Thomas has Malkin running forward. That's some beautiful play. Malkin, touch it down. Let's give this into the middle to Thomas. Thomas, let's have a shot from outside the box. Can Malkin recover this? Gonna go back. What is happening? Get this. Williams, McWilliams to Aldasari, who has good long shots, but for some reason hasn't been able to hit one. Mullen in the middle to Harki. Harki on the ball. Harki, the finish. The finish, Ibra. This finish, Ibra. Cut inside. Harki. Harki. Oh my god, he just has terrible dribbling. Aryibi, gonna be taking it out wide on the wing. That's a nice cross. That's a terrible cross. What the hell am I saying? And no, what is happening? What am I doing? There's Little. Little back. What is he doing? Okay, no, this is not fun. Little on the wing to Gardner. Aldasari, get there. Aldasari, get there. Jones. Jones on the ball. Jones in the middle. Movena. Yes, you can always rely on Movena. Let's get this up. Let's get this up. Let's get this up. Brownhill to Malkin. Malkin, Thomas. Yes, nicely done. Thomas cut inside. Thomas, let's go. Thomas. Thomas. It's taken off the ball so easily. Totti, Maldini, Zanetti, or Alessandro Del Piero. Definitely Maldini. Sorry. Get this to Harki. Harki to Thomas. Let's go, Thomas. Let's go, Thomas. Let's go, Thomas. Oh my god, he's so weak. He's so good, but he's so weak. He's like Messi. I mean, not in real life, because Messi's good in real life. Come on. Get this ball. Get this ball. I feel like nothing's happening in this game. Like, I feel like absolutely nothing is happening. Winter, get there. No. No. Okay. Yes. Let's intercept that. To Brownhill. Brownhill in the middle to Harki. Harki. Let's get this to Thomas. Thomas. Thomas is going to try to cut inside. Let's get this into the middle. Who's that? Brownhill. Brownhill. Brownhill, take this in. Brownhill, take this in. Brownhill, take this in. Let's... Oh, my God. Nothing is happening. Movena, let's send this backwards to Miller. Miller to Winter. Winter in the middle to Brownhill. Brownhill, let's send this up to... No, that's Brownhill. Now, Brownhill's on the ball to Thomas. Thomas, referee, a foul? No? Nothing. Okay. How long have you been streaming? This is the first game. This is the first game. Pirlo. Yes, he was good at Milan, but then he left. And I dropped frames, but hopefully everything's good. Marcus, how are you? You said, hey, what's up? Yeah, this is only the first game. And Benna's playing absolutely incredible. Happening. Do this. No, that is a terrible pass, Malkin. Oh, yes. Nice interception. Harki. Harki. Let's have a long shot. Harki! And it goes wide. Oh, my goodness, Harki. Why can't you put those in? It was with his weak foot either way, and he couldn't even put it in. I'm trying to be a bit more quiet right now because my brother's sleeping, but he wakes up, he wakes up. Doesn't matter. Get this moment. Get this. Miller. Middle. Done. Brownhill. Oh, okay. No, what is... I'm good today. No. Watch it. Watch the cross. Watch the cross. That's in the middle. Stevens, get there. Yes. Always could rely on my keeper. That was a terrible pass. What am I doing? Ball in. Let's get this up. Not really up. What do you think tomorrow? Germany, Italy. Well, I want Italy to win. But Germany... I mean... Lost to England. But, I don't know. Germany's really strong. Go una merda. Why? Watch across. That's a terrible header. And that goes wide. Come on. What are these passes? Thomas. Yes. Brownhill to Harki. Harki to Brownhill. Oh, nicely done by Brownhill. Let's take this forward. Let ref. No, that was a good seal out. I need to score in this game. Really need to score in this game. It's pissing me off. And I want to win. That's a terrible sliding challenge. Mullen. Yes, Mullen. Williams. Brownhill. Brownhill to Harki. Harki. Hey, Thomas. Thomas. Let's go, Thomas. The English Messi. To Winter. Winter up to Malkin. Malkin, let's... Let's bring this happening into Thomas. Thomas. Oh my god, everything is blocked. Fuck. Sorry. Put these on my controller. That's why I'm not losing. That's why I'm not winning. Germany merda. Yes. Downhill. Send this to Mullen. Mullen, let's go. Cut inside Mullen. Yes. Mullen. Into... What are these passes I'm doing? Al-Dasadi, get to this. Yes. Now it's Brownhill. Brownhill. Thomas. Thomas. Oh, what kind of a touch is that? Yes. Hey. Williams. Al-Dasadi. Al-Dasadi, get there. Thomas, get... Thomas, why do you stop running? Why do you stop running? You take a few more steps and that's in. Bring on Alberto Grassi. Bring on some Italians. Grassi's coming on. And Thomas, I don't know what the hell's going on with him, but I'm bringing on Gomez for Harki, because even Harki's not doing good. I'd rather have Gomez on because he has pace. Y'all know how important pace is. Why am I sliding in like that? I'm just taking myself out of the play. Oh, McWilliams, nice. Get this up to Brownhill. Brownhill to Gomez. Let's go, Gomez. No. What are these touches? Caballero. Oh, fuck. That was a late challenge. Mullen, get on him. One more. No, yet. Perfect. Go. Let's go. Go. Yes. Williams. Send this up to... Oh my god, they're on freaking Park the Bus. How am I supposed to do anything? In the middle to McWilliams. Williams has nobody. Has absolutely nobody on him. Well, what is this? Do I play GTA 5? Nope. I don't have it anymore. Okay, that's nice. Grassi. Alberto Grassi. Let's go far post. Grassi! Oh, what do I have to do to score? What do I have to do to score? Mullen. Gomez. Thomas. Thomas. Let's have a shot. Thomas, that's deflected. And now we have a corner. I could send them to Finland, but I've already done... Finland and Ukraine, you can't send scouts to Ukraine in this game because it's dumb. Let's send this in with Thomas. Thomas into the middle. Who's there? Gomez. Gomez with the header. Wide. Yes, Thomas. Yes, Thomas. Let's go. Go. Williams to Brownhill. Let's take this forward, Brownhill. Let's cut back. Back into McWilliams. McWilliams, everybody's freaking left-footed, so I can't even get a right shot. Thomas. God damn it. And, Brownhill. Williams. What can I do? Williams, go. McWilliams. Yes. Nice ball roll. McWilliams with the shot. Yes. Finally, man. Finally. In the 90th minute, McWilliams. Nice ball roll and an even better finish, and that one's into the back of the net. And we're up 1-0 finally in the 90th minute. I've taken so got so many opportunities. Unless you want to pronounce the names correctly. Yes, I'll try Algeria. Fuck. Finally. Man. So many shots. So many opportunities. That finally goes in. We're up. Now let's try not to blow this lead. I'm going on Park the Bus. Playing some Chelsea tactics. Mullen. That's terrible. And yes, that's the end of the game. Get Zuniga. I cannot. Yes, I'm going to write all these down. And then once my scouts finish in wherever they are, I'm going to send them to those places. So... keep writing stuff. Brownhill with the goal. And yeah, we win 1-0. Nice. Get some Korean wonder kids. Somebody told me to scout Korea last time. And I found absolutely nobody. Actually. I forgot where my scouts even are. This scout is in Korea, and we have Jin Uk Young, who's 50 to 70 overall with a potential of 75 to 94. He looks like he can be a Korean wonder kid, so let's sign him up. Let's reject him. And we have Tae Yoon Young, 49 to 67 overall with a potential of 76 to 94. What the hell? And then we have Young Han Wang, who's not good at all. That's incredible. England, nobody, nobody. Austin Hallisey from US, no. And Tyler Dean is good overall. Tae De Bay. Hey, no, Tae De Bay. Is his name Tae? Go check him out, Tae. Where is he? He's a 60 overall with a potential of 76 to 94. That is incredible. Actually, right now, I'm going to see. And Jin Ok Young is 63 overall. What is happening? What are all these Korean players that are incredible and they're goalkeepers? Okay, so I'm going to try to offer Novikov a contract once again. Because last time, he kept saying that it was too long for some reason. And let's go for Aguiar because he's Brazilian. And I think he has 5-star skills. So I'm going to offer him 500 a week. And for the guy who's saying try and get Zuniga, I can't get real players in this series. I can only get youth squad players and regenerated players. So Velasquez is not doing that well. So I'm going to put another player. Let's go put either Tae The Bay or Jin Uk Young. Jin saves them top bins. this is amazing. Maybe I could look to sell one of them, get some extra cash next season. Because three goalkeepers in rotation is going to be not good at all. Especially when they're all pretty good. Declined. Oh, that's the free agent. So, since we have Tae The Bay and Jin Sims saves them top bins, I'm going to not ask for another goalkeeper. Stevens hopefully doesn't go away on international duty. And declined. What does that mean? Contract offer is too long. What does that even mean? How am I supposed to get him out of the youth squad if he declines everything? And Novikov 2? Let me guess. Novikov 2. Too long. Well, what am I supposed to do? Tae The Bay Capitano? No. I think Thomas is the Capitano. I should change that. Should have changed that. Oh, crap. Stevens is on international duty. I'm going to have to use my real goalkeeper. No! What do I do? Do I use a real goalkeeper? Or do I put one of my center backs in goal? And take the chance? Because I can't promote my keeper. Crap. What am I supposed to do now? I have no goalkeeper. Or I sim it. Sim it with my second team. Yeah, that could work. That could work. Yes! 1,900 subscribers the other day. I hit it. Thank you guys so much. You guys are incredible. Everybody's incredible. You guys are the best. And so I'm going to simulate this match. No, I'm going to simulate. I'm going to simulate. Give some of my players a rest. Because our game is only in a week from now. Or I'll use the center back. What do? I simulate or I use the center back? Yeah, let's use the center back. One shot and it's going to go in. So I have to just play on Park the Bus the whole game. Not really. I'm not going to play on Park the Bus. Who's our tallest center back? It has to be Movena. Yeah, Movena's going to play in goal this game. Crap. Stevens, fucking international duty. Like, what's your point? Like, come on. Let's play. Yeah, no, this is our lineup. Oh. That's a good idea. That is a good idea. We'll put Movena on the bench. We'll put Harki in goal because he's 6'7". And oh my god, he has 7 diving, 4 handling. Let's see his reactions. Maybe he'll be decent with his reactions. And he has 56 reactions. This is not going good. We have Harki in goal. Okay, let's see if our 6'7 goalkeeper could do anything. I saw somewhere before. If Milan finished 6th, what will happen? Well, what will happen is that Berlusconi, the idiot, is definitely going to sack Mihajlovic. How the hell do you want to build a team when you keep sacking a manager every single season? But whatever. And if they finish 6th, no Champions League, no Europa League. And I think the rule changed. I'm pretty sure that you win the Coppa Italia, it does not guarantee you a spot in Europa League, if I'm not mistaken. And that is a terrible pass. And we can't make them get on goal. We cannot make them get on goal. That's a nice challenge from Miller. It's a nice interception from Winter. Let's go. Winter, let's go backwards. Yeah, that's true. Williams. If we could win with a striker in goal, I think I'm just like the best FIFA player ever. Thomas. Let's take the... Thomas! Come on, guy. Come on, guy. What the hell? That Aldasari get there. Simpson. No. No. Come on, Harki. Come on, Harki. Yes. Okay. Perfect. Get this out. Brownhill. Nice. Let's go, Brownhill. Brownhill has Malkin on his left. Malkin. Let's push this forward. Let's go, Malkin. Let's go, Malkin. Cut inside. Yes, to Brownhill. Brownhill on the ball. No! Can't get this fucking ball. Go, Mullen. Cut inside with the ball roll. Falling into the middle to McWilliams. McWilliams to Thomas. Thomas outside the box. Thomas goes wide. I think next season I could sign the Ibra regen because he's going to have retired. That would be incredible if we could sign him. Going to be very expensive, but I don't care. Try to get him. What is this team doing? What is this team doing? You're Shaw. No. No. Get there. Yes, Malkin. No, referee. That's definitely not a foul. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared for this. Very scared. Get this out. Get this out. Okay. At least he like attempted to try and save that. At least he attempted to try and save that. What are these passes? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That's a mistake. Thomas, let's capitalize. Thomas, let's go for a post. Thomas! There he is. The English Messi. I call him the English Messi because he's a center forward. And he's short like Messi. What the hell? What kind of a pass was that? And Thomas intercepts it. And that's a nice finish into the bottom right corner. Don't give away the ball like that. 6th goal this season, 18 minute, and we're up 1-0. Harki hasn't had to do much. Going attacking. Counter attack. That's the way I like to play. Brownhill. Nice. Crap. Not going good. Callum. No. Callum. No. Just diving in. Okay. Okay. By the English Mueller, or you could say Messi. I only call him Messi because he's short. Mueller's a bit taller than Messi. Colin. Oh, beautiful. Gomez. Put us up. Thomas. Thomas to McWilliams. Yes, McWilliams. Go, McWilliams. Send this on the wing to Mullen. Mullen, cut it. Ah. Williams, Thomas, Thomas, let's like, oh, I'm gonna lay that off to Malkin, but it was intercepted. No, I'm just sliding in now. I'm just sliding in really stupidly. And Mullins there. Referee, don't call a foul on that. Yes. Oh, Brownhill. Brownhill to Mullins. No. Okay. Let's go McWilliams to Thomas. That's... yes. A mistake once again. Let's go, Thomas. Let's send in an early cross. Somebody get there. It's blocked by... Wow. Calls me short. I'm 5'7", okay? The English Nobz. No, the English Nobz would be a right back. Yes, get there. I'd be a fullback. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, that's beautiful. What a save by the goalkeeper, and Musangu almost put that one in. Sign Donald Trump. Yeah, I'll look in the States. Go Brownhill. Let's go Brownhill. Put up. Oh, that's beautiful play. McWilliams to Thomas. Referee. Is Insigne is shorter than Messi. Yeah. Insigne is, I think, 5'6 or 5'5. He's not tall at all. What's very not tall? What do I say? Like, sometimes in these streams, I say things that I would never say in a sentence in real life. Like, I don't get it. Yeah, Insigne is not that tall. He's 5'5 or 5'6, I'm pretty... What are these passes? 5'4? He's 5'4. Push this forward, Mullen. Let's go inside, Mullen. It's okay, I was like that with El Shaarawy. I still am like that with El Shaarawy. My favorite players of, like, freaking... Oh, my God. Now he's killing it at Roma. When he was with Milan during that 12-13 season. Like, I have his jersey and everything. Wow, this kid. In Canada, we usually call it jersey. No, I'm not signing ISIS. Why would I want to do that? A weird thing to say. Gomez, get this up to Mullen. The referee blows the whistle while we're on this attack. Let's go Brownhill. Let's go Brownhill. Let's go Brownhill. Still, no. Brownhill is so good. I mean, I don't judge you for what you believe in. Now Milan can fanboy Gigione. Yeah, I think I'm going to pick up a Donnarumma keeper kit. Watch the idiot Milan board go ahead and sell him. Watch them take offers from Madrid and fucking Barcelona and United. I am on world class. I think. Might be on world class or legendary. I'm not sure. Thomas. Send this up to Winter. Winter, that's a nice ball. McWilliams, can he get there? Let's go, McWilliams. And oh, referee. No, nothing. No, that's not what I want. What is happening? You know what? Harki hasn't had to stop a shot yet. So my striker in goal hasn't had to stop a shot. So, let me try not to jinx that. It's Gomez. Yes, Gomez. Thomas. That was a weird-ass pass. Thomas. Send this into Malkin. Malkin to Gomez. Let's go, Gomez. Gomez has Mullen breaking forward with him. Yes, nicely done by Mullen. Let's cut inside. Mullen. No, why am I passing? Why do I always want to pass? Why do I never shoot? Richard. Watch out. Watch McCallum. No. Let's get this out. Al-Dasari. Thank God we have good defenders. Thank God we have good defenders. I look like a totally different person when I shave. I just realized. I don't know if you guys realize that. Go Brownhill. Brownhill. Ooh, no. What? Where is... This game just decides where it wants to pass. I'm a Heskey fanboy. I should sign Heskey and Akinfenwa's regen. You think Akinfenwa's regen has like 99 strength? No. Watch a shot. Your Shaw. No. Harki. Oh, Harki cannot do anything there. What is this defending? Kevin Lasagna. I want some lasagna. I ate lasagna on the weekend. Fuck. Harki. Honestly, Harki actually dove over there. Good for him. Yeah, and it's true. I probably would have lost this game if I would have simulated. That's just because... Just because EA Simpson. No. Don't make him get another one. Don't make them get another one. Nicely done by Musangu. Come on. I cannot lose this game. I don't want to lose this game. I want Harki... Thomas! Ma che cazzo fai? Let's go. Williams. Oh, I see him running. How much fucking power? How much power? Like, I didn't put anything on that, and the ball goes fucking 9 yards in front of him. Game. It hurts my brain. Sangu. Gonna go play central mid. Because he can play there, and I'm bringing on Movena. Kade Bay would have saved that. Yes, he would have. But too bad he's still in the youth squad like a fucking little kid. Oh, yes. Veno with his first touch and a straight to Thomas. And then Thomas screws that up. Come on. Cazzo. No. I almost gave away a penalty. I think. Not sure. Brownhill. Gomez. Gomez to Thomas. Thomas. That's a nice ball. Brownhill to Gomez. Let's go, Gomez. The on-loan striker for... Oh, my God. Let's go, Brownhill with the shot. Brownhill! Oh, my goodness, Brownhill! What a strike! Off his weak foot, Brownhill. That's into the back of the net. Did that deflect off a defender? No, I think it was just a straight shot. Brownhill. Oh, I think it might have touched the defender. I think that might have touched the defender. What is that? No, it didn't. I don't think it took a touch off the defender. It just went straight in and Brownhill. That one's in and we're up 2-1. What a strike. In before Brownhill wins Ballon d'Or. Harki. Grab that, Harki. There he is, the sixth. No! No! Where was he? What? I didn't even do that! No, 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 no. What? What? Guys, what? What just happened? No. No, no, what? Why did he just run into... No! No, the no, that didn't just happen! I wasn't even... What? Are you kidding me? No! That's not fair! It just did that by itself! That is not fair! No! Oh, no. Come on. I've done that too in the Milan career last time with De Gea. Fuck. But I didn't even do that. Come on. Oh, that's not fair. That is not fair at all. Oh, this game sometimes just fucking hurts my brain. Oh, Brownhill. That's a nice ball to Thomas. Let's go, Thomas. Lay this off for Malkin. Malkin, cut inside. Malkin to Thomas. Let's go, Thomas. Let's go, weak foot, Thomas. No, come on. First, I score my own net, and then I miss that. Oh, my God. Fuck. Let's go, Malkin. Get to that. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Malkin. Oh, yes. The sheer strength of Malkin. Brownhill. Go. Fuck off. Brownhill. Winter. Winter in the middle to Brownhill. Brownhill to Malkin. Malkin to Mullen. Mullen to Gomez, who's onside. Gomez, yes. Gomez to Masangu. Jesus Christ. Definitely not a foul. Okay, nice. Winter. Oh, no, that's a terrible pass, but Malkin recovers to Thomas. Thomas, that's not where I passed. No, Brownhill, don't score a goal like that and then give away the ball. Come on, let's go. Final attack. Thomas. Gomez. Go, Gomez. Gomez. Yes, Gomez. Yes, Gomez. Yes, Gomez. Use the speed. Use your pace. Send this to Mullen. Come on, Mullen. Mullen, cut inside. With your good foot. Left foot. Finesse. It's blocked. Jesus, why didn't I go near post? Why didn't I go near post? I fucking scored in my own net. I scored in my... Look at this. Oh, wait. It's not even the end of the game. That was... What? Hold on. I'm going to show you. I'm going to fucking lose my mind. I'm actually going to fucking blow... Fucking... Oh, no.
Are you streaming?
Yeah. Look at this. He crosses it in. He grabs the ball, and I have to play a striker in goal because I have no more keeper because he went on international duty. And he just runs into the net. Fuck, man. Like, I didn't even do that. They just fucking ran in. And I've received an invitation from Anthony Orlando.
Yo, tell him to stop calling me.
Fuck! Harki goes up to a 67, but he put the ball into his own net and fucking... I forgot this guy's name. Goes up to a 64. Now we're gonna have our final game coming up against Southend United. And hopefully we have our keeper back and we don't have to play a striker in goal. Home versus South End. Harki is in bad form. Well, no shit. I have a very good team. Stevens is almost at 70. Sangu's is 69. What is happening in the comments? Let's go. Home versus South End. Final game of this episode. Okay. Yeah. Going with Stevens, Aldasari, Miller, Moveno, Winter, Mullen, Brownhill, McWilliams, Malcolm, Harki, and Thomas. It's okay. We won the first game, right? Did I win the first game? I can't even remember. How do I not remember something that happened like literally 10 minutes ago? Katso equals dick. Yes. That's weird.
Nice. Nice water bottle drinking skills.
Like, what the fuck is happening today? First I put the ball into my own net, then I fucking explode my water bottle. Thomas has 6 goals and let's do this. I think I'm gonna make a rage compilation one day. I'm gonna go through all my videos and make a rage compilation. Let's go, Thomas. Right out the beginning, Thomas! Thomas into the middle, there's Harki! Harki! Come on! Imagine I lose. Hopefully I don't lose. Yeah. No, my room's fucking hot as shit. Keep my door open. Mean. Fuck. Guess the score. Yes, whoever guesses the score gets a cookie. You get a cookie. You get a cookie if you guess the score. I'll freaking FedEx it to you. No, make me a coffee, please. I'm very hyper and I didn't have a coffee. There's something wrong with me. No, make the cafetiere. That one sucks. Make the cafetiere. That one sucks. Oh, Brownhill. Brownhill, once again, Brownhill. Seven, one, Southend. Do you guys have no faith in my ability to play FIFA? Oh, nice. Nice interception. Go Harki to Thomas. Thomas, can he get there? Fuck. Do this. Bum bum bum. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Modern Warfare 2. Why am I singing the Modern Warfare 2 anthem? No, what is happening? That's a nice ball to McLaughlin. Get there. That's a fucking holy shit. Cazzo. What is happening in this chat? Maybe I just haven't been streaming long enough to know that people are weird. Okay, I'm weird too. And that it just... like, you're having a normal conversation and then it escalates to stupidity. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, Brownhill. Oh, Brownhill. Oh, Brownhill. Let's do this to McWilliams. McWilliams outside the box. McWilliams! Nice save from Bentley. Great defending. I'm not sure if that's sarcasm or... because my... Thomas! You kidding me? Get that on the Sari. Okay. We can do something. Malkin. Malkin. Winter. Winter. Dinabate regen. He's not yet retired. Brownhill. Come on. Oh, yes, Brownhill. Oh, yes. He covers from his mistake. Falling into Brownhill. Brownhill's gonna take this forward. Brownhill. On the ball. Brownhill. What is he doing? Sends it to Harki. Harki, let's go. Take this inside. Let's go on your... fuck, man. Your pants. Mom, go to work. Oh, wait. That's Ant. Ant, why are you commenting on Mom's freaking iPad? Me, I thought Mom was fucking talking to me from work. And stop lolling. Say real words. Like, go freaking to bed. You're messing with the connection. Already our internet's fucking pants. And I think you're talking in the wrong chat. Don't mind my brother. He's an absolute dumbass. Why do you guys want me to lose? Let's go, Winter. Let's go, Winter. To Thomas. Okay, Thomas. Into the middle to Winter. That's a nice run forward. Let's give this back to Thomas. Yes, Thomas. Yes, Thomas. Far post, Thomas. Jeez. Jesus. How do you miss on your good foot far post? That is probably the hardest shot to save in the world. Freaking far post. Yes. Yes, Thomas. Yes, Thomas. Williams. Williams. Malkin. Malkin, let's send in a ball. Hockey. Fuck. He is retiring. He'll probably be retiring at the end of this season. But that could be a good little player. Abate, the regen. Hopefully he has something like 90-something pace. Just me or this game's fucking boring. Oh, Brownhill. Oh, Brownhill. Oh, Brownhill to Mullen. Mullen, outside the box. Mullen! He is a fanculo. I don't think that's a proper sentence. This Shelio's regen. Yeah, he sucks. Winter. Into Harki. Harki, the 6'7" player, can't get to a header. Makes no sense. Brownhill. Brownhill, far post. Brownhill. How old is Abate? Week ago. About a week ago. Abate, I think he starts at 29. So he should be 31 because we're... What? Where? No, they're not. No. No. Okay. Stevens. Nice. Abate should be something like 31 or 32. And by EA logic, once you hit 32, you become incapable of playing football and you have to retire. Can't! Is his coffee ready? Tim, you need coffee. Okay, final half of this episode. And it's 0-0. Holy crap, I almost died. What the fuck is going on? I don't know if you ever saw that vine. I'd have laughed. Doesn't anybody have like school or something today? Oh yeah, it's true. It's Easter. Yeah, but I don't think everybody celebrates Easter. Are you sure? What am I doing? Yeah, but Aunt, you take days off because you fucking sneeze. No, you suck. Brownhill. Winter. Winter, what are you doing, you fucking chooch? Go, Thomas. Thomas. Go, Thomas. Go, Thomas. Messi, come on. Referee, I am getting raped. Yes, let's go for this. Oh, Brownhill's right-footed. Me, I thought Brownhill was left-footed. No wonder. Go, Mullen. Go, Mullen. Go, Mullen. Good foot. Mullen. Yes. Mullen. Woo. 1-0. Mullen. Why are you clapping? Yes. Mullen. I forgot his first name, so I'm just saying Mullen until I see his name is actually Mullen. Golasso. No, not Bolassi flick, you idiot. Oh, let's go, Mullen. Mullen's the new Messi. Ah, you don't even know how to do the Bolassi flick. No, you don't. Harki. Harki. Harki, near post. Oh my god, Harki. Near post, not post. McWilliams, Mullen. 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 Josh Mullen. Or John, I don't know. I don't even know the names of my freaking players. Scores once again. Fucking, Harki. I said near post and he hits the post. Ah, what the hell. Mullen's there. With his fourth goal this season. Yes, it's John Mullen, not Josh. Fuck, I don't even know the names of my own players. I feel like... I don't know. Yeah, but what if I make it 3-0? I meant by the player because I was getting fouled and stuff. Lorenzo Mullin. Why not call him Paolo Mullin? Paolo Mullin. Pain. Oh! Movenna! Movenna, I'm calling him the new Maldini. Blocks everything. Okay, bring it up to me. Yeah, bring me coffee. Yeah, maybe if you bring me coffee, I'll have another game in this episode. No, you're stupid. Paolo Maldini. Yes. Paolo Maldini. Let's get there, Harki. Come on, Harki. Yes, Harki. Come on, Harki. Use that strength. You have no, you're freaking 6'7". And you're absolutely useless. Oh, Harki. Oh, Harki. Get inside. Harki with the skills. Harki almost getting taken down. And everybody's saying bring me coffee. Because they want to see another game. That's a terrible pass. They get one back, I'm gonna set myself on fire. Oh, Aldasari. Aldasari. Harki, pick that up. Harki, you fucking suck. Musangu. Bring him on. Yeah, let's bring on Musangu. No. Bring in Behic. He hasn't played a game in a while. Why are you guys going for the other team? Oh, the side. That is a terrible cross. Literally. Oh, let's go, Harki. Go, Harki. Let's go, Harki. You have Thomas, but he's going to take it himself. And I should have passed. Why do you guys love Southend? Let me win. Anthony, are you going to bring me coffee today or tomorrow? You know what? I'm just going to delete my channel. You guys don't like me anymore. I'm going to go for the other team. Okay, me, I'm gonna get this coffee next week. Ah! Oh, Maldini! He even has number 3 like Maldini. Maldini, Maldini. Coincidence? I think not. Illuminati confirmed. No, 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 no. Let's get this out. Let's get this out. Let's. Oh my god, Stevens! What? Just make it black. Movenna, what are you doing? Why are these guys just sending balls in? Why are they just fucking... Let's see. Yes, Brownhill. Brownhill, you got Harki. And you got time. Harki is onside. Harki pushes forward. Harki. Let's take a shot from outside the box. Harki. I don't understand. I say the word black because I want black coffee and people say I'm racist. How does that make any sense? Oh, Movenna. Malkin, let's go, Malkin. Yevgeny Malkin, even though it's not him. Gant, why? What do you need to play? What do you want to play?
But it's mine.
Okay, but go buy me a controller.
Oh, my fault. Use mine.
Like Brian.
Ask Ben, he's online. Ask him for a controller.
He only has one. He smashed his other one. Anthony, we like smashing controllers. I'm just going to hold the ball and make Stevens kick it. Yes!
Another victory!
Woo!
Just too good. Just too good. Our team is just too good for this league. Maldini and Barhaunelezi.
Okay, so guys, I'm not going to play another game because I want to record a bunch of stuff for this week, like Milan career and all that, so you guys can have more videos from me this week. And, yeah. Oh, there's a guy who said, fuck you. Why? So, thank you guys for coming. We're currently in third place with 23 points. Harki has yet to score a goal. I'm kidding, he has. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Why the fuck you lying?
No, you don't put an outro in a freaking live stream.
Do it!